to the wet, hot, all-American fucking summer tour, baby boy. You wanna jump in my time machine? I need you to turn on my time machine, Brady. We need to activate the fucking time machine tonight. Kyle, turn down the lights. This shit has to be sexy. It has to be fucking intimate, like a fucking Red Shoe Diaries. Super special. That's right. Time machine is activated, but we need the fuel. You know what the fuel is, Los Angeles? That's right. I need you to scream to turn back the clock. It's working.
Yeah. Oh no. just how it has to be.
Shit kind of feels like, oh no, am I gonna go there? Am I gonna go there? And then this is about the time where you start to really fucking go there and it gets dirty. It gets dirty. Because there's something about being at a big old sweaty rock concert that feels a little dirty, doesn't it? Can you say dirty? You mean it? Can you say dirty? How about you fellas? How about the sausage that's sitting down? Can you say dirty. That sounds like the start of a song to me. Like a dirty, it's not so much big. I'm guessing it's kind of small. Maybe even little even. And then maybe something that's kept in confidence between one and another. I think I'm gonna call it a dirty, a little.
Oh,
Los Angeles, you're quiet as a mouse in this shit. I fucking love it. How many people followed this band for a little bit? I wrote a song, lyrically, that touched on a bit of sexuality for the very first time in my career as a lyricist for the All-American Rejects. We usually sing songs about fucking heartbreak. We've been doing this shit since I was 17. But there was a moment there where I was channeling my inner fucking, I don't know, stripper vibes. I was really trying to find an intimate bit of sexuality. And matter of fact, can I get a fucking little theme song to this song before we get going? How you feeling out there Tuesday night? Making Tuesday feel like a motherfucking Saturday right now, baby. How you feeling down here, baby? Los Angeles. Los Angeles, how the fuck you feeling tonight? Give me that sexy bass. Sexy, 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 sexy. Sexy, sexy, whoa. Sexy, 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 sexy. Sexy mode.
Basically.
darkness. The children of the night scream out. There's another pity, there's another chance. Try to learn a lesson, but you can't. If we can burn a city, then futures and in past, without a change our lives will never last. We're going fast. You can sell the sorry when the world comes down. If it doesn't matter, then just turn around. Don't even bags when we just leave town. You can sell the sorry when the world comes down. What can we do better? From a sidewalk to a Los Angeles crowd. myself. Cause I need help. You can sit beside me when the world comes down. If it doesn't matter, then just turn around. Don't even beg, so we can just leave town. You can sit beside me when the world comes down. We say, we do, it's a lie, the truth. And all I need is sitting right next to me. Put your hands in the air, baby!
Here we go.
You can sit beside me when the world calms down. If it doesn't matter, then just turn around. You be my queen and honey, I'll be your clown. You can sit beside me when the world calms down.
Say!
Ah, yeah. Sit beside me when the world comes. You can sit beside me when the world comes.
Mind your manners out there and shit? Nobody got handsy with me and my nice spit?
This side.
Y'all are fucking crazy, man. I can't believe you showed up tonight. Ah! I see you brought my gigantic guitar. What happened to it? It was fucking huge at soundcheck. This is my favorite part of the show. This is the part where I can actually get real with you motherfuckers. I got to grow up in front of you people. And this is the part of the night where I get to talk to you people. Fucking Los Angeles, man. Los Angeles is always that ball grabber, man. You get a little tight, you get a little nervous. Oh shit, it's Los Angeles. I hope they fucking come out. I hope they like it. Not just people. Some great fucking people. How many people came out there with someone you love tonight? Someone that's special to you? Holy shit. Can't believe there's so much love out in the crowd tonight. Jesus. When we were in Philadelphia, it was like, how many people brought someone they love? They were like, ooh.
Say, your brotherly love my asshole.
That shit. This is a song. I remember we put this song out, man. It was like, I don't know, 2016 or some shit. We were on some big old record label. And they were like, this song ain't a hit. And I was like, fuck you, we still want to put this shit out. I think that was the moment where the rejects really fucking became the rejects, man. We grew up in front of the record button, we grew up in front of you.
Yeah.
And I feel like it's funny, like 20 years later, we're finally doing it the way we always wanted to.
Say, oh,
beautiful down here. How about you people up top? I want to hear you sing this one. Sing this. Sing. Say, oh. Sing the bottom and say, oh. I hate when they cut music from school. There's a place somewhere that's between dream and awakening. It's where we'll find each other, and I know that sounds stupid. It'll give us both something to find. We were kids, all running, got it back to our kind of kids. Get drunk out on the sidewalk and we laugh ourselves home stoned. Used to do that kind of shit all the time. You remember? Today, I'll always keep those yesterdays in my mind. Worst one in your life will lay right on.
I can't thank you guys enough for coming out to the wet, hot, all-American summer tour tonight, babies. I want you to put some Los Angeles noise together for the fucking Get Up Kids. We listened to the records, Nick and I listened to the records when we were kids. And we looked at the back of one of the records and it said Doghouse Records on the back of it. And we licked the fucking stamp and sent our record to that record company, no shit. And somebody, some intern there, pulled our record out of the trash. And after that, we got a fucking record deal. That's some Cinderella shit. So without the Get Up Kids, there wouldn't be no Reject Kids. Give it up for a brother band of ours. Aren't they from Milwaukee? Are they from Minnesota? No, fucking Minnesota. Wherever the fuck they're from, we've been touring with them since 2002. Motion in the Ocean City soundtrack. And the band, Nick and I were doing covers of Never Ending Story when we were fucking, when I was 13 in the local college bar. The band that needs no love, but give them all that you got, newfound fucking glory. Here's a middle finger from 2009. That's gonna go off on this one. Are you gonna hurt Wednesday morning? I want you to fucking put a little extra in on this one so you do.